think cyber sex is a sin?
Probably. Why?
I'm just wondering.
Any sex that happens outside of one man, one woman, and one marriage is against God's plan.
What about sex with yourself?
Well, can you create life from sex with yourself?
No.
Right, so?
It's against God's plan.
Mm-hmm.